I think of it. Yeah, she'd run away from it.
Vancouver's news station. You're listening to News 1130.
It's Wednesday, February 3rd, just 9 days to go until the games.
8 days, just 7 days.
Just 6 days, just 5 days.
Just 4 days.
Now in Surrey tonight, a big celebration. The lighting of the ceremonial cauldron at Holland Park at 7 p.m. It'll be former Olympic wrestler Daniel Igali doing that.
Just 3 days.
Only 2 days away, just 1 day until the start of the 2010 game.
Goodyear is flying around the Olympics. Okay? Are there? Goodyear is flying around the Olympics, and when they saw how big of a crowd we got, they want to know if they wanted to do a Goodyear aerial shot of you guys. And I said, hells yeah. So, are we about ready? Thanks, Steve. I'm here with NBC's Winter Games anchor, Bob Costas. Bob, have you finally had enough of winter? Thanks, Steve. I'm here with the captain of the 1980 Miracle on Ice U.S. hockey team, Mike Aruzioni. Mike, how are you, my friend?
Becky, the last of those who made the qualifying heat. is we now know that Stephon Reed, a 22-year-old of Canada, has also qualified for the final of the show.
That's great news for the Canadian team. We would love to see Stephon compete in Saturday's large hill event. So the slate is wiped clean. He gets to start over again.
Yeah.